At the end of October, Pointe Noire, a town in southwestern Congo, was struck by a poliomyelitis epidemic. In just a few weeks, the virus affected more than 500 people, killing more than 200. At the request of the Ministry of Health, an MSF team intervened to help treat patients. Paralysis caused by the virus most commonly affects the lower limbs. If it reaches the respiratory system, however, it can be fatal. Rapid treatment, particularly physiotherapy, can improve the patient's physical recovery.
The effects of the disease are largely determined within the first 6 weeks. Most of the patients we're treating here were admitted to the program in time. We teach them how to live with their disabilities and to be as autonomous as possible.
By the end of December, the MSF teams were no longer admitting new cases into intensive care and were able to focus on treating the 100 or so patients, providing them, when necessary, with braces or other orthopedic devices.
When I got here, I couldn't move my legs. I was paralyzed. But now, with all the exercises, physiotherapy and massages, I can move them again and I can stand up. I still can't really walk, but it's much better than before.
At the peak of the epidemic, before the MSF teams arrived, many patients were discharged from the hospital not having received physiotherapy. MSF is trying to track those patients down in order to provide them with the care they need. Messages broadcast on the radio or through the church have brought a few patients back to the hospital, but the majority remain unfound.